animals in the wild. They can absolutely kill us in a matter of minutes.
Okay.
But the domestic donkey? Well, you might be surprised. They might look calm and innocent, so we bet you can't even imagine them attacking a fox. Never seen a donkey in attack mode, have you? Should be pretty easy to determine who wins this round. After all, it's a well-known predator against a domestic animal. But you might just be surprised. Crocodiles, lions, snakes. We already know they're dangerous and not to be messed with. But it seems like the donkey and the beaver have had a stellar PR team representing them, because we hardly ever hear any wild incidents related to those guys. Donkeys have definitely helped construct mankind's history. Homegrown jackasses date back to 4000 BCE in Egypt, and the progenitors of the Sicilian jackass began in North Africa, ultimately moving to the Italian island. In Sicily, they carried water from neighborhood wells to homes and were used as pack creatures. Sicilian workers likewise used them for turning crushing stones for grain. So, seeing as how they've been such a big help in developing our society and aiding us in tasks, you wouldn't think they would outright attack their fellow farm animals for seemingly doing nothing. Well, guess what? This guy had no problem going after an innocent farm pig. The one thing you'll notice in all these videos is that for some reason, the donkey is always trying to nibble the throat of the prey. The donkey's instinct to protect can make them hazardous to people as well, especially if you're strolling with a canine. In contrast to a horse, donkeys don't offer a lot of hints of aggression before they strike. Since people don't really see it coming, donkeys are able to kill a large number of individuals. In fact, they kill more people than plane crashes do each year. So yeah, you really don't want to mess with them. Just check out this video that shows a hyena that messed with the wrong donkey. The donkey is fearlessly pulling at his ear, showing no signs of giving up. You can observe how the donkey is wagging his tail and is trying to jump on the hyena. On any other animal, like a dog, this is a sign of absolute excitement and joy. For a donkey, not so much. This body language indicates aggressive behavior. Similarly, in this clip, you can notice the same wagging tail and jumping action. The donkey has pulled hyena's one ear and is constantly attacking without any fear. Tamed donkeys show more regional habits than horses. A donkey's regional sense is so solid that they're employed to watch crowds of sheep and goats against predators that might think of the flock as an all-you-can-eat buffet breakfast. Sadly, this regional nature results in donkeys sometimes assaulting little stock like sheep, goats, poultry, felines, and canines. That clip we showed of the donkey attacking the pig definitely isn't a one-time thing. Like, check this out. It's a normal, nice, sunny day. Seems like the animals are having a great time out in the open. But upon closer inspection, you see a poor goat dangling by its throat from the mouth of the donkey. What you might not know is that this donkey doesn't mean any harm. It's actually just anxious. The goat was probably being playful, and the donkey took it as a threat to the herd, and it's waiting to see if the threat has ended before placing it back on the ground. While that's very noble of him, his protective instinct could easily snap the goat's neck and kill it. See how in this clip you can observe the behavior of the donkey while attacking? The same wagging tail, the jumping. The animal is probably going, "Sheesh, I messed with the wrong guy." Remember the fox we saw earlier? As the video goes on, you see that this donkey actually killed the poor fox. See how it flails in the grip of the donkey's jaw? Donkeys are by no means the only ones that look super innocent but are secretly deadly. We've seen some animals that look pretty docile but are deadlier than lions, like hippos, which we saw have a kill rate of 500 people per year. But there are others, like slow lorries. Adorable, right? You just want to put them in your pocket. Yeah, they make lovely pets. There's just the little problem of a deadly bite. Slow lorries are nighttime primates, and whenever it feels threatened, it delivers a toxin to its mouth, which, when it mixes with its saliva, turns into a deadly poison. Just a nibble from this little guy, and you'll be dead in 54 minutes. They also cause anaphylactic shock. Be that as it may, it's still sad that these monkeys are illegally sold out as pets. To prevent poisoning, some people even remove their teeth. They're often stored in dark rooms, and being nighttime creatures, This prevents them from scouting for food and having a proper eating routine, which of course leads to health problems. The slow lory's hunting practice is slow and intentional, making little to zero noise. They're omnivores, so they like anything from tiny forest creatures to tree gum and other vegetation. There's very little known of their social design, but we do know they can be pretty destructive, so it's best to stay far away from them. Another adorable but rather dangerous animal is the beaver. Yeah, their little noses and cute chewing noises could melt the heart of anybody, but there's more to them than that. Beaver assaults are actually quite common. They tend to get forceful when somebody upsets their regular living space, and they'll harm their owners if infected with rabies. Their sharp front teeth can go through the limbs of their victims, and the injury caused can drain a substantial amount of blood. So it might be best if you leave them in their natural environment. You can go ahead and appreciate their architectural prowess from far off, but don't get too close. Some did get too close in 2013. An unsuspecting fisherman in Belarus tried to snap a picture of a beaver very close and consequently was chomped to death. And we keep them as pets. So yeah, I wouldn't go anywhere near them. Raccoons being on this list actually might not be as surprising. We find them everywhere, from backwoods to rugged regions and in the garbage dumps of huge metropolitan cities. Raccoons themselves, for the most part, won't harm people. However, the parasites they carry are another story. Raccoons are the biggest transmitters of rabies because they carry vermin. Other more uncommon sicknesses that you most likely have not heard include tularemia, leptospirosis, and toxocariasis. And don't worry, they carry them all. It's a 4-in-1 deal. Not every person that encounters a raccoon will contract these infections, but is it worth the risk? If your pet comes into contact with a raccoon and gets chomped or scratched, you should definitely take it to the vet. Raccoons here and there get into scraps with felines, and they may even go after little creatures that live outside, like chickens or bunnies. When there isn't any other food lying around, raccoons might even chase cats and little felines. But sometimes, they don't mind sharing, and you'll find them eating right next to your pets. In April of 2018, one particularly bold raccoon in Tampa, Florida, mangled a woman's leg. She apparently had to punch the raccoon to get it off her, but even then, it very nearly followed her into the house. The woman had to go through 3 weeks of rabies shots. Sometimes, it helps to play some music. Yeah, it may sound weird, but they're put off by odd commotions, and a little music will keep them quiet and under control. In any case, if you ever encounter any of these animals, it's best not to deal with the problem yourself and call your local authorities instead. Like we've just seen, they have no issues attacking human beings. So, feel like moving to a farm or the wilderness yet? If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button and check out more animal videos on our channel. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.